Hey everybody, it's Tom at Rib Kings. Thanks for coming out tonight. Happy Father's Day to all the fathers in the room. We're doing a five-box random team basketball mixer. We have one box of Leaf Metal, two boxes of Leaf Ultimate, Panini Prism, and Panini Preferred. Will, we've got 8 spots Rip Kings is taking, 28 a spot, 3 for 75. I'm going to do the teams first. If you want any of if you want a spot, let us know right now. We need to know right now. Here we go. I'll do the teams first. This way, if Will wants to jump in, he still has a chance. 30 teams. Let's do this. Grizzlies on the top. That's number one. We go three times. Jazz are on the bottom. Number two, Heat are on the top. Not tonight, they're not. Knicks are in the 30 hole, third and final time. Good luck, everybody. Trailblazers are on top. Bobcats are on bottom. The store's closed. You have to email it to us. So can you just send it there? While I'm going, before I randomize this, I want to make sure that everyone is accounted for. So here's what we got. Keith W. with a spot. Scott H. with 3. Adam with a spot. B-Mall with a spot. Crazy with 3. Kodsky with 1. Tim W. Todd P. with 1 each. Maisie. Mike Mack. Derek B. with a spot. Scott H. with 3 more spots. 6 total. Joe M. first timer. Thanks for coming out. With a spot. Thomas M. with a spot. Ryan C. Adam R. with another spot. 2 total. Will, I think we're missing a spot for Lil Anthony. Let me just double check. Stand by. I got him covered. Lil Maisie's in there. And we're going to get to his request. Stand by. Getting back to the teams. Hold on. And then who else just wanted a spot? Reicher. Yeah, we could do that for you. What's are you, Adam? Yeah, Reicher, you're good. Okay, work that out with Rip Queens. I'll put you in. So Adam R. with 3 spots. Teams are already associated. The teams are done. We're just working on the names. Rip Kings is now going to end up with only 6 spots, guys. 6 spots for Rip Kings. Tony O, I got to cut this off sooner or later, guys. I apologize. Tony O, there's 6 spots left. There's only 6 spots left, 28 a spot, 3 for 75. You can still get in. I have yet to randomize any of the names. All right, Tony O is going to take 3 of the Rip King spots. And that's it, guys. Rip Kings will take 3. So Rip Kings will end up with, there's only 2 spots left. So Tony O, can you just go ahead and send directly to sales@ripkings.com?
Asgardians, we will stand together. Seize our destiny. And become legend.
Alright, I hope I didn't confuse the man or any. Will, that's up to you. We prefer you don't. Just send it normal, please. Tony O, send your money right to sales@ripkings.com. You good with that? Nice. Sounds delicious. All right, so let's go over the list again real quick. Keith with a spot. Scott H with 6. Adam R with now 3. Bimal with 1. Crazy with 3. Kodsky with 1. Tim W with 1. Todd P with 1. Maisie with 1. Mike Mack with 1. Derek B with 1. Joe M with 1. Thomas M with 1. Ryan C. Will. Lil Anferny. Tony O with 3. And Rip Kings with 2. Alright, let's get to this. Let's do this. Here goes the names.
Hey, this is a shout out for Lil Anferny. We're going with Thrift Shop.
There's number one. Rip Kings is on the top. Todd Pal is on the bottom. Number two, Crazy's on top. Adam's on the bottom. Third and final time. Crazy's on top. Let me bring in the names and match them up. Crazy's with the Trailblazers. You want to trade those? Adam with the Suns. Ripkings with the Hawks. Thomas with the Nuggets. Keith W. scores the Cavaliers. Scott H. with the Clippers and Thunder. Adam with the Jazz. Scott H. with the Rockets. Tim W. the Pistons. Joe with the Wizards. Kotsky with the Raptors. Will with the Pacers. Scott H. with the Celtics. Bimal with the Bucks. Ryan with the Warriors. Tony O. with the Magics. Mike Mack with the Lakers. Derek with the Spurs. Tony O with the Grizzlies. Crazy with the King. Tony O with the Bulls. Scott with the Hornets. Rip Kings with the Heat. Ty with the 76ers. Adam with the Timberwolves. Crazy with the Knicks. Lil Anferny with the Mavericks. Maisie with the Nets. And Scott H with the Bobcats. Any questions, let me know. You got a few minutes to trade. I'm going to update my spreadsheet with the teams. I think we could do a great song for Rip Kings to this song. Oops. You do have a shot at the Ewing and the Lillard. You gonna trade the Trailblazers today? I'll trade you for the Trailblazers. Alright, I'm going to give you guys about 3 more minutes to complete your 10:05. We will start at 10:05. Is that your grandma's coat?
Tell me what you're waiting for. I'm gonna keep it frozen here forever. There's no regretting anymore. It's worth the wait, even so far away. I'm making the night mine until the day I die. Lights break when you're hanging in my face. You know what it feels like when you're in the night. Just the pain inside my soul. Take me home.
All right, we're a minute away from starting. I'm just going to go get a quick drink of water. If anyone's up for trades, put them in the room. Both ends need to confirm them. We're going to get going in about 1 minute. I see no trades announced, so we will get started. All right, here we go. We will start with a box of Ultimate. There's, what is there, three cards in here? All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Let's get those out of the way. First card. Herb Pope. Never even heard of him. Never even heard of him. Anybody know what team Herb Pope is on? Card number two, Deron Lamb. Deron Lamb, I believe he's on the Magic. And for the Chicago Bulls, out of 10, number 9 out of 10, Marquise Teague. No, you're thinking of Jeremy Lamb is on Houston. The Deron Lamb, he is presently on the Magic. If we pulled this box 2 months ago, he would have been on the Bucks. All right, let's go with Leaf Metal. Oh,
Yeah, it's unfortunate because he doesn't have a Leaf back in the day at least used to put like the city or something. They don't even do that anymore. So unfortunately it's best to just go with what team he's presently on. Alright, pack number one. We have a base Ricky Rubio. Faces of the game. A face only on Mono I love. Bill Russell. 38 out of 50. I need a little bit of variety. I feel like I just keep pulling the same autos out of this stuff. Magic Johnson. Auto Charlie Ward. 11 out of 50. Charlie Ward will probably go to the Knicks, I believe. The first box was Ultimate. Herb Pope, Deron Lamb, and Marquise Teague for the Bulls. Yeah, Herb Pope. Yeah, I believe Charlie Ward will be on the Knicks. All the coaches will be randomed, and any unusual teams will be random. Dennis Rodman base. Tony Kukoc for the Bulls. Not a very good auto, Tony Kukoc. That looks like 2MS. Toms. Looks like it says Toms. I think that's our first Kukoc out of this product. Mo Harkless. Phil Knight auto. Team Nike. He will be randomed off. Nice Damian Lillard here out of 99 for the Trailblazers. And Bob McAdoo. Bob McAdoo. No college coaches. That's nice for a change. All right, let's get to let's open the prism. I have not opened prism in forever. Kobe packs go to the Lakers. Here we go. Everyone's chanting for a little Judy. We didn't get Judy. Let's hope we can find a gold up in here. Onto the prism. Good luck, everybody here. Jameson for the Lakers. Calderon. We're only going to get to the hits. A lot of base card. First refract. First prism. Lance Thomas. Prism for the Hornets. Saw Bradley Beal in there for the Wizards. Kevin Durant. Another Kukoc. So far, only one hit out of the first five packs. This song's going out to Judy and EJ. They like to hook their horns together, hook them horns. Next five packs. Oh my goodness, look at this. We've got gold. One box of Prism. We've got gold. That goes last. Absolutely last. Unbelievable that we've got gold sitting here. Unbelievable. Remember how everyone, Jared, remember how everyone used to be jacked up when we got a gold? All right, let's cruise through the base. Looking for Anthony Davis. Will Barton Prism for the Trailblazers. Here's a nice auto for the Bobcats. Kemba Walker. For the Bobcats. Nice hit for the Bobcats. I'm thinking Lillard. I'm thinking a player from one of 30 teams. Anybody's going to be happy with this, is what I'm thinking. For a $28 buy-in, you nail a goal, you're going to get your money back. All right, let's see who the other auto is. Just cruising through the base. Building up some anticipation until we get to the gold. There it is right there. It goes straight to the bottom. What, Matt, did you see what we got sitting right there? Getting ready for Here Comes the Boom. Prism, Justin Harper for the Magic. Reggie Jackson, auto number 2 from that box for the Thunder. Darren Williams for the Nets insert. There it is. Oh boy. For the Miami Heat. Who's got the Heat? Could it be LeBron James? Oh, Dwayne Wade. Boom. 8 out of 3. Oh, it's his jersey number. 3 out of 10. Boom. Jersey number alert. 3 out of 10. Congratulations. Three out of 10, Dwayne Wade. If that would have been LeBron, that would have been nuts. We got a couple Kobe packs. We'll get to those last. We'll save the preferred for last. Jared, I thought you were getting out of the business. Jared's getting out of the business, but he wants to buy this card. Perfect song to come on. All right, here we go. Leaf Ultimate, box number 2. For the Nuggets, Festus Ezeli. Festus Ezeli for the Nuggets. Now we get Jeremy Lamb. I believe he is, I thought we said the Rockets, but I think he's Oklahoma City. Five out of 10. Look at this. Nnamdi Ogwumike. 5 out of 10. Oh, he's on the Warriors. You're correct. My bad. What team is this guy on? Ezeli is on the Warriors. That's correct. Nnamdi Ogwumike. Oh, that's a girl. Well, if that's the case, that'll go to the random with the Phil Knight. Oh, Jesus. Relax, guys. Sorry, Brandon, I'm not all up on the WNBA like you are with your Denver Darlings. Who's the starting forward for the Denver Darlings this year, Brandon? Who's QOS? Kobe Pack? Show the book first, because this will more than likely go to the... It'll definitely go to the random. Yeah. Rajon Rondo, Celtics, Chauncey Billup, Clippers, Kobe Bryant, Lakers. Ty Lawson for the Nuggets, Chris Paul for the Clippers. Steph Curry for the Warriors. Panini Red. Out of 99. 64/99 for the Milwaukee Bucks. John Henson. Ooh, this is nice and thick. See a silhouette, come on. Look at, oh, this box is ridiculous. Panini Preferred Green Auto, 2 out of 5 for the Chicago Bulls, Bob Love. 2 out of 5. His number 10 is retired by the Bulls. And here we have a silhouette. Probably one of the most ridiculous patches I have seen. For the Milwaukee Bucks, nailing it huge, Tobias Harris. Look at that patch. 23 out of 25. Boom! Unbelievable token. Look at that patch. That is sick. Token nailed 2 of these today. Tell them where. Make sure when you list these, you tell them where you got them. We appreciate it. Rookie silhouette. Yeah, you did. Never want to make the trades. All right, we got 2 Laker packs. And then we ran them off the books. I should say the cards. The book only goes to the eligible teams in the book. The cards will go to everybody. All right, let's see if we got anything hot in the Kobe packs. Nothing in the Kobe packs. Now we get to the randoms. Rip Kings is going to take their names out of the random. You guys are all going to get a shot at these, not us. Although, a couple guys came in late, so I got to figure who this was. Adam R. had another spot. Will? All right, here we go. I'm going to randomize this three times. We're going to go with the Phil Knight first. I'm sorry, no. We're going to go with the Nedemke out of 10. Because whoever wins this card, that name gets removed out of the Phil Knight sweepstakes. So we have probably 28 names in here. Keith W's on top. We're going to go three times. Good luck, everybody. Crazy's on top. Number two. Keith W. Third and final time. Scott H. Scott H will get the Nadam Kakidi something or another. Every team has a shot. Everybody that had purchased into the break has an opportunity at any cards. Now, Scott gets one name removed on the next turn. Let me just jot that down. All right. Now for the Phil Knight. Let me take one of Scott's names out of there. Going three times for the Phil Knight. Lil Anthony in a one hole. B-Mall, if you win it, if you're number three, I'll just go again. I've already hit it. Kotsky's number two. Third and final time. Good luck.
B-Mall. I'm going to hit it again, all right, B-Mall? I'm sure everybody appreciates that. And the winner, Ryan C. Ryan C will get the Phil Knight.
Let me make a note of that. All right. Let me see what we have in terms of the book. Just make sure that nobody won it outright. The Celtics. Scott H. The Clippers. Scott H. The Lakers, Mike Mack. The Nuggets. Thomas M. The Clippers, Scott H. He's got three. The Warriors, Ryan C. So, one away from winning it outright. So, let me load it up. Celtics first. Clippers. All right.
Gonna go six times on the random. There's number one. Lakers are on top. Number two, Clippers are on top. Number three, the Warriors. Number four, the Nuggets. Number five, the Clippers. Sixth and final time. Good luck, everybody. The Clippers
will win the book. That book right there, called Clutch. So was your random. 84 out of 199. Congratulations to the Clippers. Good night, little Anthony. Thanks for coming out. Clippers are Scott H. So that'll do it for our five-box mixer. We appreciate everybody coming out. Please check out Future Breaks, www.ripkings.com. Have a great night, everybody. Happy Father's Day.